What do you do to stand out in a tourist mecca? And New Zealand is just amazing. So many beautiful places to visit. Well, how about put some big fruit in your town? And people go, we've got to go and visit the big fruit at Cromwell. What are you doing in your business to make sure that everybody stops there to have a look, or the target market that you want to attract into your business says, oh my God, that's us, they can help us, or they can help somebody in our family. So make sure that whatever you're doing attracts people into your business so they want to stay there, and then sales will be simple. No cow poo. Woo!